We need a unit to go to the coordinates of a reported stolen vehicle.
The last known location right away. I reached the area and am now looking for the suspect. Open the door and exit the vehicle slowly. Keep your hands clear of your body. Stand up, please. You're under arrest. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Please show me the logging device and your vehicle's cargo information.
Sure. Here you have it.
You're under arrest.
So many citations? I didn't know that all those actions were illegal.
Great work, officer. We will inform the rightful owner of the vehicle about the recovery.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
Support required. Any officers available?
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have committed multiple felonies.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Watch out for your head. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
Understood. I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the traffic stop. Your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
Need urgent assistance in setting up a roadblock? Is anyone available?
I can't put up a roadblock right now.
Kindly cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance? Crime scene. Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please.
What's up, officer?
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You're being arrested.
I won't say anything before I've talked to my lawyer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a record at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Please, follow my instructions and cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Please, exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Please comply with my instructions and cooperate for a routine inspection.
I'm cooperating, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Many thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
I want to talk with you. Hey! Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. I want to talk with you. Hey! Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
You are requested to cooperate for a routine check.
How do I cooperate, officer?
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm putting you in handcuffs now. Then please step onto the sidewalk.
You could arrest me for all these reasons. I'm sorry.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Oh, yeah.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a record at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Please follow my instructions and cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
I have no choice.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by carrying a stolen ID.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. You've committed many prior crimes. That's why you're under arrest.
I won't say anything before I've talked to my lawyer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a record at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
You're required to cooperate with a routine check.
Is anything wrong, officer?
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please, step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, don't do that.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Your shift is over, officer.